guys, welcome back to my first from nothing to something, and in this video we're going to be starting off with the Night Troll career. And as you can see, I made a brand new account just for doing this. It's going to take me quite a while till we get to the Night Troll set. I think we're going to build up to a mystery decal, maybe some painted wheels, depending on how, like, basically how I like get along with this. So maybe if I find it like very hard, or I just can, it's just really making me mad, I'll stop doing it. So I'm turning my laptop now and we're gonna start getting up like prices and stuff. So yeah, guys, let's get into the trades. I've made the gifts.
Okay guys, so I do make a problem. I do find a problem here. It actually took me 2 hours to find a guy to trade for these pulses. And I found one, and you'll see right now.
So I've only got pulses in my inventory anyway. That's a good trade. Yes, dude. You literally made a one key profit there, dude. Yes. Yeah, boom. What we're doing is trade. It's a good trade, bam. I just made pretty much a bit of profit. So that rose will count as 0.5. We'll count that octane bus kill as 0.05. So okay, it's all boom. So now we've got our key. Right, let's go to the calculator and see how much profit I've made. Pretty much we made 0.15 profit. Thanks, dude. Lot. Oh, the times went to -3. Right, cool. 0.20 there profit. So that's because he wants the Octane DSR. Cool. What? Right, this is 2 keys, 1 to 2 keys, and the Octane DSR is 0.75 to 1. So I've pretty much made quite a bit of profit there. So let's quickly say TY and let's leave, dude. So pretty much made 0.5 profit at max there. So yeah, that's good. Okay guys, so at the end of this video, this is what our inventory's done at the moment. So altogether, our inventory is worth, so we've gone from a whopping 0.25 to 0.332. It's 3.33. So we've pretty much gone up by 3 keys just from this these few trades. Again, thanks for watching guys this episode, and we're gonna be doing episode 2 straight after, so we're gonna be carrying on with the trade straight after. We're gonna do an episode 2 maybe either uploading tomorrow or Wednesday. Tomorrow or Thursday. And yeah, stay tuned for that. And if we don't get it, the latest will be out on Friday. See you guys, thanks for watching. See you and peace.